everybody. Hello, everybody. Can you hear me? I can't help but feel that if we're all collectively outdoors, this might be a bigger party. And if this was 1968 and I was a little more political, I could do a little rap about how the man has done us wrong. But it's been a great weekend of music here at Joe's. Weed Fest 2000 carries on regardless. I'm Richard Milne from 93XRT. The only thing I'm going to say is please join us again next year when we've got a little more room outdoors. This is a great way to wrap up this weekend with this band that is always amazing, always entertaining, and so very unpredictable. With these guys on stage, anything can happen, and here's hoping it does. Ladies and gentlemen, Leftover Salmon.
Party soon be raging in. We'll be dancing on and spliff. Oh, everybody get lit. 98 will be great, but don't you wait. Ring a ding 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 a
back.
in a house, in a home, in the back of that dunny sheet. In a house, in a home, in the back of that wheat street. In a house, in a home, in the back of that wheat street.
Thanks. Oh, yeah. Festival! There ain't no stopping a festival, folks, ain't that right? Like that fine fella from XRT says, you know, if we weren't so political now. Well, you know, the fact is it just got canceled on Wednesday because they didn't want to conflict with the air show, you know? So make sure you tell your local folks that you want to be sure to get outdoors next year and have a festival about three times as big, all right?
Sunday night, man, you got to learn, man.
got a big old festival, and I got to take a ride in. Riding on up, flying high, yeah, man. Got the air show in your head, now take it to the sky. We'll be right back. grind down the
gonna do this song about this Irish whiskey drinking girl. Standing there drinking whiskey on a Sunday night, if you believe it. In Chicago, yeah. Yeah. This is one about Little Maggie.
Oh,
We're going to play all those songs tonight, folks.
Don't worry.
This one called Muddy Water Home.
Thank you.
Oh, man. Hey, we want to thank these folks at Joe's for moving the Festy inside, man. I want a big hand for these folks. This is a great room. We're mighty fine in this cover. Let's get up and dance on our heads one time.
We're going to bust Bon Jovi loose on some of that fast grass here. Here's one we all hope you can sing along with. Well, sing along with it even if you don't mean it and you got to do that horrible thing that starts with the letter W tomorrow. This is one called I Ain't Gonna Work Tomorrow.
Thank you.
Folks, we got to make a record with a whole bunch of our musical heroes and friends. It's called the Nashville Sessions. Last year. This is one from that one. This one's called Breaking Through.
I'm
Thank you. Mark, do you think it's about polka time? I think it's about time for the 420 polka. How about y'all?
Twenty Weed Street.
What y'all?
Thank you.
bring the whiskey.
I bring the beer.
Well, I'm gonna have a party.
Gonna have it on me.
I can't take it.
I'm drunk.
Folks, we were thinking we were just going to play one set tonight, but the hell with that. So what we're going to do, we're going to take a real short break after this tune and come on back and play on into the night. All right.
Nobody don't like me. My brother, the fact that I'm ugly. I live the whole house. She didn't let it want to be no more. They were looking at me and started to sing. Look at me and started to sing. Mama, look at the boo boo. That shot, they got that tummy. Shut up your mouth. That is your daddy. What? No, my daddy cannot be ugly. Shut your mouth, go away. Mama, looking at a boo boo day. Shut your mouth, go away. Mama, looking at a boo boo day. Shut your mouth, go away. Mama, looking at a boo boo day. Shut your mouth, go away. Mama, look at that boo-boo day. Shout out, I got so tell me. Shut up your mouth, that is your daddy. Oh no, my daddy cannot be ugly. Shut your mouth, go away. Mama looking at boo boo day. Shut your mouth, go away. Mama looking at boo boo day. Shut your mouth, go away. Mama looking at boo boo day. Shut your mouth, go away. Mama looking at boo boo day. But they don't like me. The fact that the ugly. I didn't hold house. She didn't let one of me no more. Looking at me, started singing. Looking at me, I started saying, Mama, looking at boo boo. This, I got to tell me. Send up your mother, said, Daddy, what? My daddy cannot be a play. Shut your mouth, go away. Mama, looking at a boo boo day. Shut your mouth, go away. Mama, looking at boo boo day. Shut your mouth, go away. Mama, looking at boo boo day. I'm out going away. I'm looking at you.
Y'all have a good break. Ready to boogie. All right. Feels like a festival to me. How about you? Rock out, Mark.
And what?
This story, folks, you're not gonna believe it. Things have gotten bad, I'll tell you. Things have gotten bad. I'll tell you. How bad is it? There I am. I'm sitting. It's like about 11:30. Just waking up, first thing in the morning, you know. I mean, this kind of business. I mean, you gotta have discipline. Gotta be up at noon and back in bed by one. You know what I'm saying? So, it's before noon, it's 11:30. I'm sitting on the couch, pulling a great big curvature of the earth-sized bong hit, you know, kind of like where... Flip on the TV, and here comes... You know what I'm talking about. The Andy Griffith Show. So I pulled another bong hit. And just as I exhaled, my girlfriend walks into this room and gives me this sort of disgusting kind of like, you know, there's that sort of click and exhale, you know, and she said, "Don't tell me you're gonna sit around and smoke pot again all day." And I said, "No, you know, I'd probably go for a ride on my mountain bike or something like that, you know, about sunset or something like that, but you know." And of course, pick tunes all night. Drove around like crazy. Maniac. But, you know, she said, "Well, you know, I've been meaning to talk to you for a while about this. You know, I think you gotta stop growing pot for a living. And, I mean, for crying out loud, you got a couple of college degrees, you know, and you live out of your closet. You know, I what?" She told me this whole thing where, like, we were going to move up to that New York City! No, she said, really, we live outside of the city. Like, you know, and I could commute like an hour and a half into the city and go to work. Like work like about 60 hours a week, you know. We could have 3.2 kids, you know, a four-digit income, a six-car garage, or, you know, this kind of thing. She's not going off on all this kind of thing, and I'm sitting there pulling, like, Andy Griffith's coming on, and I don't know what the fuck to do, and I'm looking, just let me go on, like a mister in the sun, let me go on. I just want to be a schemer.
Capitol. You know what I'm talking about.
Now, how many of you ladies in the room have ever had your boyfriend walk into the room and say, are you going to smoke pot again all day today? Yeah. That happens. I ain't saying, you know. Anyways, here's one of them summertime tunes. Let's celebrate it while I was here. Here's one called The Bend in the River.
Dreaming about the country life. I'm gonna find me a country woman to make me my country wife. I'm gonna dream, 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 dream. I'm gonna dream, 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 dream. I'm gonna catnap into a dream and watch the city flow down.
Thank you. pour it down on me. The river's rising, the river's rising. Whoa!
Festival, this is going on. Whatever, what are you gonna do? I saw
It on the guitar and vocals. Pretty crazy shit flying through the air today, huh? What I want to do, man, I want to head out over the lake in one of them old-fashioned things that have one of them. A steam-powered aeroplane, you know? You get to wear one of them funny-looking leather helmets and weird goggles and shit, you know?
Feel like a cosmic cowboy.
Here's one called the steam-powered aeroplane.
Things that you and I can't see. Yeah, mama.
Sheryl Crow for you.
Living out on an island with no one there to go. In a little sack, golden with city love now. We go in the moonlight when it's wedding.
Was made up a little while ago, folks. This one's called Ride.
don't know how much to see the world tonight. But this minute we ain't got nothing to hold on to. You just climb aboard and you take your little ride. I don't know if I can find my liberation. I don't know if I can find my scattered mind. I'm just running around the highways of the nation.
What you say? Sounds like y'all got that green thing on the mind here. Must have something to do with that Weed Street Festival. Well, if it's the green thing you want, it's the green thing you'll get if you just register to vote. But before that happens, we're going to have Mark send us a sailing over the great green seas. There's one called The Green Thing. Thank you.
and protect us. We've been smoking a green bud for breakfast. Lord, they're us and protect us. Twisting up their fat knees for breakfast.
Folks, feeling good? Here's one about how we're feeling. Folks, man, we can't thank you enough for making this Weed Street Festival happen, and here it is here. Yeah. Hey, we got a festival coming on up in our hometown back there around Boulder, Colorado, September 9th and 10th. We got John Bell from Widespread Panic coming out to do an acoustic set. The Derek Trucks Band, Maceo Parker. The Rebirth Brass Band, the Wild Magnolias, Acoustic Syndicate, Yonder Mountain String Band, Runaway Truck Ramp. All these folks, man, please come on out and join us.
Festival!
Thanks again for coming out, folks. This is one about what we got to do right now.
Fire. Hey, 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 hey. Oh, you got to go.
Thanks a bunch, folks.